suffering from osteoarthritis, that is pain in both the knee joints majorly for a few years, and it became unbearable later on, and I was unable to walk properly, and also climbing the steps also was very difficult. At that stage I knew that I may require total knee replacement, and I started searching for a good surgeon. I found in an article in Times of India about total knee replacement by Dr. Narayan Hulse in Banergatta Road, Fortis. So that article I read as a doctor and also as a patient. I liked his techniques and I felt he is the correct doctor for me. Then I approached Dr. Narayan Hulse in October 2014. During consultation, rapport between us and my family especially and Dr. Hulse was so positive that it made me to undergo surgery there itself. On the spot, I had decided.
Dr. Sudha is a senior anesthetist and she is a teaching faculty as a professor of anesthesiology. She had a severe knee pain, both the knees, from many years, which was affecting her daily activities. She also had another problem in her foot with forefoot deformities. In fact, she had a surgery on her toes which was failed to relieve her pain. Considering multiple problems of both knee joints and the foot deformity, we had to plan in such a way that we can reduce the operative intervention as well as operative complications.
And during the diagnosis, investigations and admission, Dr. Narayan Hulse was very helpful to the whole family. He explained what all the techniques he is going to use and post-operative recovery, everything to the family. And I had to meet a physician, that is Dr. Sudha Menon, and I had to meet Dr. Deepak, anesthesiologist. And all the investigations were done and I was fitness was given by them.
So, her surgery was staged. In the first instance, she had a successful knee replacement as well as successful toe deformity correction. She was delighted so much after the surgery that within a year, she came back for the replacement of the another knee as well. Currently, she is doing very well in terms of her activity and her work. And also she is very pleased in terms of her pain relief in her both knees and function, as well as the foot deformity which was corrected surgically here.
So stay was very comfortable, and the staff, nurses, physiotherapists and everybody who came across to help me, they were all very good. And on first post-operative day, I was mobilized, in the sense passive and active. Physiotherapy was done for my left knee, and I was made to walk on the first day itself. I started walking. I could walk 3 kilometers in some Pinkathon walk I did. I'm able to walk now. I recommend Fortis Hospital and Dr. Hulse, and in the end I thank everybody who helped me out during my stay in Fortis Hospital both times. All staff nurses and whoever is concerned, admission to discharge, physiotherapists, other specialists. So I was very happy in Fortis.